Vets in Colombia are nursing a tiny spider monkey back to health.